Jennifer Gates, the eldest of Bill Gates and Melinda French Gates' three children, is about to become a married woman. The 25-year-old professional show jumper and medical student will exchange vows with her fiancé Nayel Nassar the weekend of October 16th. Nassar, a fellow equestrian who represented Egypt at the Tokyo Olympics, proposed to the tech heiress in January of 2020. Gates gushed about her man in a heartfelt announcement post on Instagram at the time, writing, "You are one of a kind. I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives learning, growing, laughing, and loving together. Yes, a million times over." Nassar shared a similar sentiment in a sweet Instagram post of his own, writing, "I still can't wait for forever after with you," on the one-year anniversary of their engagement. Less than a month later, he shared an adorable Valentine's Day message and noted that they'd celebrated the holiday together 5 years in a row. The couple appears to share a storybook romance, and their upcoming nuptials are shaping up to be an event worthy of their love story. One of the most important questions to ask when planning a wedding, of course, is where it will take place.
"Well, I get the feeling that whatever Jennifer wants, Jennifer gets."
The wedding venue is the most important component of anybody's big day. Considering her parents' massive net worth, it's a safe bet that Jennifer Gates and Nayel Nassar could have gotten married anywhere they wanted. But what better option is there than a place that carries personal meaning for the bride and groom? For their wedding, Gates and Nassar will say "I do" on the 124-acre horse farm her parents purchased after she graduated from college in 2018. The property, located in North Salem, New York, was worth a pretty penny. According to the New York Post, the sprawling estate carried a nearly $16 million price tag when her since-divorced parents picked it up. The wedding the duo will throw on the grounds should be every bit as extravagant. The publication noted that several temporary structures had been built on the site over the course of a couple weeks, including glassed-in pavilions and a large stage. Although workers have erected several temporary structures on the property, it is believed that Gates and Nassar hope to get married outside. A neighbor told the Daily Mail, "Jen's hoping the actual ceremony can be outdoors, but in case the weather is bad, they've put up huge tents in one of the fields, and they're also rushing to build several state-of-the-art temporary steel and glass pavilions." The gorgeous estate will reportedly host some famous faces for the wedding. One of Gates' neighbors told the Daily Mail that, quote, "a lot of dignitaries will be in attendance, but they didn't name any names." A source told the tabloid that the wedding will cost at least $2 million. It's been alleged that even the porta-potties on site will be beautifully designed. Gates and Nassar's upcoming nuptials initially upset the neighbors, according to the New York Post. One of their neighbors went as far as to say that, quote, "there was a real lack of consideration for how the wedding would impact the locals." Although they apparently ruffled a few feathers with their plans, Gates and Nassar were quick to make nice when it was pointed out to them. They reportedly dispatched gifts, including letters apologizing for the ruckus. With her wedding right around the corner, Jennifer Gates has likely already celebrated some of her last big outings as a single woman. That includes her bridal shower and bachelorette party. Melinda French Gates hosted the former at the family's lakefront home in Washington last month, according to Town & Country. Gates gushed about the event, which she deemed an incredibly special celebration on Instagram, adding, "so deeply grateful for all the amazing women in my life who advise, support, and uplift me." Based on photos, it appears they celebrated outdoors with a chic party. The decor featured pops of soft pink, the same color that played a role in her bachelorette party, which Gates also posted about on Instagram. Town & Country noted that the event went down in Santa Barbara, California, where Gates and some of her closest friends stayed at the Rosewood Miramar Beach Hotel. One activity during their getaway was a beachside yoga class, which they took wearing matching pink athletic wear. "We don't know anything about Gates' wedding dress yet, but we're certain it will be every bit as stylish." Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more list videos about your favorite celebrity families are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.